An art contest is helping local seniors pay their water bills. Tonight, it's your Positively Southwest Florida. So take a look at these pictures from the Florida Governmental Utility Authority. FGUA recently announced the winners of its Lehigh Acres Rain Barrel Painting Contest. This year's theme was Our Community, Our Seniors, Our Water, and participants did a really great job bringing that theme to life. This year's first place winner is Sylvia Carletti, who painted a beautiful barrel called Island Life. The rain barrels are now available for purchase through an online auction, and the money will go toward paying water bills for seniors who are in need. I put a link on our website where you can see them. Just click the Get More tab.